Hampshire's death penalty was just repealed. The state Senate voted this morning 16-8 to override Governor Chris Sununu's veto of the repeal. Sununu says he's disappointed in the vote. The repeal takes effect immediately, but it does not affect the one person on death row, the man who killed Manchester police officer Michael Briggs in 2006.